Charging stations are rated by kilowatts, volts, and amps. But what do those terms mean? And how do you choose the charging station that best fits your needs? To understand how EV charging works, think of the electricity flowing into your car like a plumbing system. The voltage, measured in volts, is like water pressure and pushes electrical current to the charging station. The electrical current flow, measured in amps, is similar to the water's volume. The maximum amount of electrical current that can be delivered to your vehicle's battery is the amp rating. Volts and amps deliver kilowatts, kW, of power to your EV's battery, which means the kilowatt value listed in the charging station specifications is the rate at which your vehicle will charge. To determine how much power will flow to your car's battery, multiply the volts by the amps and divide by 1,000. For example, a 240-volt Level 2 charging station with a 30-amp rating will supply 7.2 kilowatts per hour. After 1 hour of charging, your EV will have added 7.2 kilowatt-hours of energy to your vehicle. To calculate how long it will take to charge your entire battery based on your EV charging station, take the vehicle's battery capacity found in the owner's manual, which is in kilowatt-hours, and divide that by the charging station's kilowatt output. For instance, here's a fully electric EV model that has a 42 kilowatt-hour battery capacity, and we know that the EV charging station output is 7.2 kilowatts, which means it'll take approximately 6 hours for a full charge. Each EV also has a charging rate, which indicates the amount of power the battery can safely accept, regardless of the amount of power being delivered by the EV charging station. To find your vehicle's charging rate, enter the make, model, year, and type maximum charge rate into an internet search engine. When deciding how many amps your charging station should have, consider your average miles driven per day, how often you would be able to charge at home, and your vehicle's charging rate. For example, using a 16-amp charging station for 8 hours would provide you 95 miles of range each time you charge. If you normally drive 30 miles per day, then you would only need to charge your EV overnight 3 times a week. If you drive longer distances more often, you might consider a higher amp charging station for fewer charges per week. Be sure to think about any future changes you might have, such as transitioning from a plug-in hybrid to an all-electric EV, owning multiple EVs, or any potential changes to your driving habits. We hope this video has been a helpful resource. Here are some additional resources when considering which EV and charging station is right for you. Review the EV buyer's checklist before purchasing an EV at pge.com/EV. Learn more about EV charging stations and review the charging checklist at pge.com/EV charging. Both checklists are offered in Spanish and Chinese. Research available EV model, costs, savings, and incentives at ev.pge.com.